Welcome to QuickBooks Online for Nonprofits. My name is Ufuma Ogaga. I am the owner of Goshen Bookkeeping and Consulting. I am an advanced certified QuickBooks Pro Advisor and a financial controller serving nonprofits nationwide by helping them to increase profitability one mission at a time. In this session, we'll focus on how to create products and services and how to map them to your trust of accounts in QuickBooks Online. There are two ways to access your products and services center in QuickBooks. One way is by clicking on the gear icon, then select products and services under the list column. The second way is by clicking on the sales tab on the left navigation bar, then select products and services. Here you will see the products and services center. To set up a new product or a service, click New. QuickBooks Online has four types of products and services called inventory, non-inventory, service, and a bundle. For nonprofits and in this demo, you will use the service option. Enter a name for your service that will appear on a sales receipt or an invoice. I will enter general donations as my service. Select a category. Category is just another way to group your services and organize your list in the products and services center. You can group by income types, grant types, or by fund types. I will enter contributions as my category. Choose a default class that you frequently use for this service. I will select the admin class. Enter a description in the service information field. The description will appear on your sales form whenever you create a transaction. Can leave it blank if you don't use the same description every time for this service. You will still have the option to edit the description when recording a transaction on a sales form later on. I am going to leave the description field blank. The price field should only be used if you have a standard price for this service. If the price changes every time, leave this field blank. Since I am creating a general donation, I am going to leave the price field blank. Here's where you point a service to an income or a revenue account on your financial statements. I will point the general donation service to the contributions income account. You can also check the box next to Track Sales Tax and enter the sales item if the service requires it. I will uncheck this box. If you want to track expenses relating to the general donation service and have it mapped to an expense account on your financial statement, you can check the box next to the Purchase Information field. This will make the general donation service a two-sided option to use on your sales and expense form. I will leave this unchecked. Click Save and Close to exit the setup screen. Here is the new service that we just created. You can add more columns by clicking on the gear icon and selecting the options you want to display. I will select the income account column and then choose compact view. That is a quick and simple way to add your given accounts from your external donor database as services in QuickBooks Online.